What's up, guys? It's Steven Gage Gaming here. We're back with more Vanquished. I'm just gonna get right on into it.
Vanquish.
Good job. One more to go.
The fuck? Last episode, I killed two of you fuckers. But apparently, I didn't, so. Whatever. Right. Perfect. I could have sworn we got both of them in the last episode. I don't know, it might be a... Really? That's how you want to fall? You suck. Ow. I'm sorry. What do I want to shoot you? Nowhere. There we don't go. Pabooski. Not really wanted to kiss you though. Oh god. It's just not really working out too well. Your long son. So, in other news, I've been trying to switch my phone over from the current provider that I have, and I don't know what it is. You know, I had a fucking track phone, and it's like alright, like, you know, it's not, you know, Verizon or anything, but it worked. You know, it was serviceable. And then, for some retarded ass reason, the last week, it just has been constantly knocking out of service. And, like, it's honestly genuinely pissing me off to a point where, like, it's... I don't get it. I don't understand. Like, it's fucking work. It's not hard. Like, we can put a man on the moon. We can't have reliable fucking phone service. I don't get that. Doesn't make any sense to me. Whatever. He is what it fucking is. Hey. Oh god. I don't know what to do. Teppy. I don't know if I should keep tapping it or not. I'm just gonna keep tapping it. Hey. Fucking rock and stop in your ass. Why are you still alive, kid? Drop on in. This cover usage 16%. I bet. Brief me.
I've just gotten a sit rep from JSOC. Intelligence indicates an MSOB team stationed on the colony are setting up a base in the central building.
Meaning there are remaining colony forces?
Communications were cut off before they were able to confirm any survivors.
Should we go and check it out?
We don't have time to be checking things out.
If there are survivors, they might have intelligence on enemy positions.
And any information on enemy locations is better than what we know right now.
Trying to convince me it's worth it, huh?
Great Fox Field Ops will be providing intel support, sir.
I'm unlocking the door. Proceed through to the other side.
All right, Bravo, move out!
Give me that shotgun. Delicious, delicious shotgun. We got over here. That thing actually is really fucking useful. Found out last episode.
I'll take this.
Like, I kind of fucks with it now. I like the sniper, but we're not gonna use the sniper. Actually, I don't need it. I have a heavy machine gun. And an assault rifle. I'm always seeing heavy machine guns. So unnecessary. Perfect.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
It'll work. Definitely will work, bud. Hey. nope. Not what I want to do, but okay, cool. Weird. Lordy.
Gray Fox 1-5, can you get us to that central building?
Negative, Bravo 6 Actual. The central building's in the colony center ring. We just can't get a transport ship in there.
Why not?
An installation on Grand Hills using a directional transmitter to jam all our frequencies. Our nav systems won't work between the northern and central rings.
Then find a way that doesn't use your navigation systems.
There is no other way apart from walking up to that jamming transmitter and turning it off, sir.
Fine, Gray Fox 1-5. Then what's the sitrep on enemy force strength?
Not positive on that yet, Bravo 6 Actual. But I figure they've got to be dug in pretty deep by now.
Bravo 6 Actual, over.
Bravo 6 Actual, this is Dev from Gold 5. Encountering resistance on Grand Hill. Casualties heavy. Repeat, heavy resistance and casualties. Over.
Gold 5, estimate force strength. Over. Fuck.
Not inspiring confidence here, Burns.
We need to take that damn hill.
So... is it strategically important?
They teach you those big words at DARPA Fancy Academy. No pussyfooting up here, ladies. We run out and we take them down.
Bro, your mouse not even moving.
Bravo 6 Actual.
Just realized that. I feel like that's just so weird. I don't know. Dude, I'm gonna act so. Really, dude? Fucking Burns.
Get out of the way!
Yeah, excuse me. Get the fuck out of my way, guys. Ooh. Bam. Got him.
You want us to breach that thing?
The directional transmitters are on top of Grand Hill. No other way to get up there but to hump it.
If it was easy, we'd have already done it.
Solid, never mind. God damn it, Burns. Oh, hey. Okay. I should take a Zira here, though. Thank you, good sir. And a baboon. Happy, fun, explodey time. Nope, that's the wrong keys. Got you, friend. I got you. Go this way. Well, just be dead. This. Don't really need it right now. Oh, what the fuck? God. The fuck just hit me? Ah, dude. What the fuck? What the fuck did you get, bro? Yeah, bro. Oh god, no, oh fuck, no, ow, ow, please, sir, I'm sorry. Ow, god damn it, fuck, motherfucker, that was so stupid of me. Oh wow, actually might make it through this. Oh god, no, never mind. Oh, God. God damn it. That was just like fucking stupid of me, though. That was like entirely my fault.
Here they come. Line them up. Knock them down.
No, not what I want. Hey, get wrecked. That's not gonna work. What the fuck is that thing? That's really the most inopportune fucking loading. Jesus Christ. Get the fuck around there, will you? Thank you. Thank you. Jesus. You don't need to be in fucking slow-mo anymore. It's cool, bro. You got it. Jesus fuck Christ. Appreciate you guys. I know this is like a flashy game, but you definitely gotta take your time with it. I don't care what anybody fucking says. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate you, buddy. Oh god. That's what was fucking bug gagging me before. I didn't know he had a sniper. Yeah. Armor pistol. Get, what are you doing? Jesus Christ, Gideon. Ah! That was great. Really? Thank you. This is just not my fucking time right now. This is just not my game right now. Bruh, we're definitely gonna have to take a break afterwards and ooh. Yes. Really? Okay, maybe not. Hey, shoot it. What the fuck? Alright, serious. Is there anything going on up here? Hey guys. Wanna do some stuff? Wanna do some stuff in Spain? Where is everybody? Oh god. Yeah. That is satisfying as fuck. Oh god. Hi, buddy. I like it. I want to like the disc launcher, but it kind of sucks. The tried and true's, man. Rocket launchers, machine guns, sniper rifles, shotgun, like. Oh god. Oh god. God damn. Do not have a lot of health. What are you doing? I just absolutely suck at this. Oh, hey guy. Lock on laser? What the fuck is this thing, dude? I'll definitely find another rocket launcher, so I'm not too concerned about that.
Another container is showing movement!
Oh, that thing.
Yeah,
that thing is kind of cool, I guess.
You need to use the control panel in the building to the right of the
It really
gate.
Wasn't.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
It's dead. It's not. Yes, I... Ah, bro. Sir, please. Oh god, what the? Thank you. I was like, where's my slow-mo? I'm just like, nah, we don't feel like doing any slow-mo right now. So, get screwed, you know. Yeah, I love sniping. Hey, so where do we go from here, guys? Oh, up here. Give it a ski.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Okay, that is what I want. Yeah, take that. We'll take that.
I'll take this.
Yeah, so we're good. Oh god. Hi guys. Oh. Definitely a risky move. What the hell hit me? Oh, Lord. Boost machine gun. Thank you. And I think that's our thing.
We're gonna have to breach that gate. Duena, help us out here.
I tried to hack it, but they put analog locks on it. You're going to have to blow that gate up.
Gonna need some heavy explosives. Demo team up front. Everyone else provide fire support.
Oh, wow. Gotta get down there. That's not the way to do it. Oh, you dick. Right. I'm coming, friends. First show.
Oh. We're at the gate.
Yeah, it is.
Setting charges now.
Go, me.
The demo team has set their charges. You need to get away from that gate.
Okay. Alright guys, that's a good place to cut it off, and I need to go smoke a cigarette and hoosah myself down. So with that being said, I hope y'all enjoyed it, and I'll see y'all in the next episode. Peace out.